My name is Roberta Paranunzio. I'm a PhD student at Politecnico di Torino and I work at the Research Institute for Geological Protection of the National Research Council in Italy. My research activity aims to develop numerical and statistical based methods in order to assess the impact of climatic factors on geohazard initiation at high elevation. Nowadays, my inventory includes more than 40 slope instability events in the Italian Alps, considering different types of processes. In most cases, slope failures are related to thermometric and pluviometric anomalies detected at different time scales. In the ongoing context of climate change, both an increase of temperature and of climate variability are expected. As a consequence, we can expect that clusters of slope failures at high elevation will become more and more likely in the next future. Thus, the challenge of my research is to identify a method which could forecast the occurrence of triggering conditions for slope failures in high mountains.